You regret taunting us. Who dares disturb my peace?
What is happening?
Is someone here?
What is happening?
Huh?
Grand General Meng Tian requests the urgent presence of the commander who led an attack on a village. My village? Seems like the Grand General may be involved after all. Time to head to the back gate. Old Fan would want to hear about this. With everyone gathered, we should look for a new village. I wonder how many survivors Ying Ying found. I wonder what Master Wei Yu will say when he returns.
You dare oppose the Jin?
at them all!
No!
You bastard!
They took out almost everyone. Who sent you? Answer. Was it General Meng Tian? Who is the captain?
No mercy. I'll shut you up!
Qin soldiers defeated, Yu Ying rushes forward and...
Alright. Now that I'm in, I should learn what I can about the general.
Halt! Who are you?
A new laborer, sir.
All right, in you go.
Interrupting their conversation is a horn that blares into...
These Xiongnu need death and destruction.
Yeah!
this to Lord Sufu immediately.
Something is happening up on the Great Wall platform.
Report this to Lord Sufu immediately. This one is mine.
That's your commander. If I take him out, the Xiongnu should retreat. On my honor as a Yosha, I shall defend my people. I alone am enough to stop the likes of you.
I might not recognize your face, but I can spot talent on the battlefield from a mile away. Would you find some time to come to my residence in Yangzhou? I'm always looking for pro-
It would be an honor. Looks like I missed all the action. I'll say. That's not a bad- So what did you find out? It seems like the general-